Ora, bem-vindos a mais um episódio de Hogwarts Legacy. Ora, o que é que a gente vai fazer neste episódio? Ora, quests... Ora, vamos fazer esta. Vamos lá ver o que é que o Sebastian... Vai falar com a Ana.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Veldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Veldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian.
I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Veldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then conduct a sacrifice. Seems risky.
It'll be worth the risk. Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say. But I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know
como é que vai dar ele a
Duvido. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Isto para mim vai correr tudo ao contrário. Onde é que é?
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Thank you. are the talk of the school since you saved Mr. Rabe and I from the Ashwinders. We have come so far. We should discuss the next steps in our plan to stop Harlow.
I received your owl. Thank you.
I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order. They...
Oh, either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted. Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Ambulas will stood.
Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not gonna trek up this mountain in silence.
Revelio.
Que isto? Isto não pertence à missão, mas.
Revelio.
Vamos lá. Continuar a missão. Aqui uma mesa astrológica, o que é? Tá, mas não consigo lá chegar. Não me deixa meter a vassoura. Não deixa. Seguimos.
At the Thestral Nests close by.
Será que dá por aqui? Olha lá. Vamos lá então. Ora, não, a ver assim, é tá. Vamos lá então. Continuou a não me deixar meter a vassoura. Agora está aqui.
I'm sorry we can both see Thestrals.
Certainly not something I hope we have in common.
Ora,
Lumos.
É isto. É isto, Salver. Isto. Isto. Onde está o outro? Ali em cima. Calma, não sei se é assim, peraí. Olha, este tá. Ora, e tá bem. E também já está. este. Tá.
Revelio.
Vamos lá. Então, continuar a missão.
Kill any who trespass.
Wait. We should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
We must remain unseen.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
Ah. Well, minor plum job at Gringotts. Suit me, sip.
Mr. Data Spine, you're making this too easy.
It's a little weak human.
Thank you.
Yes, rebellion. What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going. Revelio. Revelio.
Há opções, ainda bem. Balas, está a ver que não.
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Rebellion.
Not sure what I did to deserve that.
Confringo. Rebellion. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Silent as a grave. I agree. Only good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard. I've never seen a sword like it.
This must be it.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Ugh, why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrok. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing. To find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lodgok has insights into Ranrok that we don't. He told me that Ranrok somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
Revelio. So far, so good.
Charming. I'll be quieter than a jobbernaut. Spiders! How fitting. Not sure what I did to deserve that.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Acabará para aqui.
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Revelio. Confringo.
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Getting through the cavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
Mais duas poções, ainda bem, não tinha nenhuma. Oh, tinha que ser um destes gajos. Opa! Thank you. Oxe, estava a ver, pá. Vamos lá continuar. Vamos para ali para cima.
Jump high enough to reach that ledge if we try. Did you find something?
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Acho que estou a ouvir aranhas. Por nada.
Another barrier. This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us.
Revelio.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Confringo. Not sure what I did to deserve that.
Revelio.
Havia ali outra entrada, outra entrada, não, outro caminho por este lado. A gente veio daqui, né? Seguimos para ali, mas havia este caminho para aqui. Ora, mais poções de vida, ótimo. E um beco sem saída.
Revelio.
Então tem de haver aqui uma saída. Ahá! Está ali uma coisa. Elas. Deve ser três.
Revelio. Confringo.
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych.
Uma, duas.
Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now. Confringo! Not sure what I did to deserve that.
Vamos lá.
Could this be another area Isadora created?
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. Revelli, I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it!
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this. I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
Ora, deixa cá ver aqui.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Huh. Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. Goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves them.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting. It was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please. Talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Ora, isto é o porquê. Porque é que eles querem abafar isto? Quiseram abafar isto. Onde é que a Isadora foi? Porque é que ela não aparece no quadro? Saberemos as respostas? Veremos.
I found one of Randrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me. If I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.
Ora, que é por aqui. Deixem o vosso like, subscrevam, caso não tenha feito ainda. Ficaria bastante agradecido. Muito obrigado e até ao próximo episódio.